Well, I think that was a perfect example as to why we should wear protective equipment whilst turning. It's a dangerous hobby, so thankfully I was wearing mine. Nothing broken, no damage, everything's still okay. I think I can salvage the piece, so let's get this back on the lathe and carry on turning. Stay safe in your workshop, peoples. Okay, so I'm quite happy with how this turned out. It's taught me a few things. First thing was, I started at the shaft, not at the tip. You composed yourself yet? Can I carry on? So what I should have done was started at the top, created the shape, then worked down to work on the little stem. The reason for that was I was finding I was getting a lot of vibrations whilst working on the hood of the mushroom, and it was proving to be more difficult, hence the reason why the shape is not exactly as I'd liked. I do like this piece and I'm really happy with it, however it's a bit plain. I think I can do better, so stay tuned, got an update. Well, doesn't that look cute? Yeah, but it still just looks like a wooden mushroom. So, how about we do something about that?